A highway bridge in Zhashui County, Shangluo City in Shaanxi province collapsed around 8:40 p.m. last Friday following a sudden downpour and flash floods. As of Sunday evening, local authorities confirmed the rescuers had recovered the bodies of 15 victims. A total of 1,630 professional rescuers, along with 205 vehicles, 63 vessels, and 6 sniffer dogs have been deployed in the search and rescue operation.